Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. A storm gathers darkly, the skies cry our names. We scramble to safety, our sails up in flames. But Captain, he tells us to hold. He said the storm will carry us home. We froze in our places, that captain gone mad. He strode down the starboard, his eyes painted black. A voice cried from silence, as loud as can be. A pirate must die on the sea. Side by side, we stood there in wait. For when the storm will carry us home. I woke from tears and screams. Nothing seemed so real. The light, a lamp and flames. But as the skies fall down, the dream, it fades away. I woke to see our empire, once great, now in ruins. Keep it in your heart. Find the strength to break your sorrow. So may my dream come true before it fades away. Bless me, O fallen one, forgive me my sin. Come through that quiet light within. Hope has forsaken me, I linger here in shame. Grant me my wish, set me free. Hold me, O sacred one, lest night never ends. Grace me that blessed light, I pray, to your perfect star. Save me, O quiet one, my life, let it fade away. Promise my soul will find peace.
A long time ago, near a city called home, was born quite the scoundrel, a boy full of storm, Sir Melvin of Skingrad, of glory and fame, our hero and savior, but only in name. One day during supper, a girl in despair, her brother with scissors had ruined her hair. So Melvin of Skingrad, with dagger and flare, he chased down her brother straight to a Finn's lair. The brother was eaten by goblins and wraiths, but Melvin of Skingrad he hid in some crates. And when he tried fleeing, he fell on some glass. He woke all the goblins who ran for his house. Straight back to the village, the fiends and their bones. The folks started screaming and ran for their homes. But Melvin of Skingrad, his heart had been swayed. What hero would flee when his family needs aid. So while his legs weaken, he turned to his side. With dagger and flare, he would die for his pride. For time that was needed, in blood he had paid. The gods all came running, the goblins were slain. We buried our Melvin with glory and fame, as hero and savior, not only in name. All things being equal, his blight was our fault. He saved us from nothing, but stole all of our hearts. A blade and a voice, shining bright against the cold of tales and of legends and stories yet untold. A heart to sever rock and stone. Behold the hero of a song. A slayer of dragons, a seeker in the night. No creature of evil can stand against your might. Your soul was with us all along. We grace a hero with a song. One day we will cast all our fears into the sea. Our hero shall meet them, forever we'll be free. Till then, our hearts to you belong. Farewell, our hero of a song. Until we find our way home to everyone's throne, may we see what our greed has brought to the world. In every soldier and blade, from peace they have strayed. We sing that they throw down their arms. 'Cause till we find our way home, there's blood on our throne. Spreading evil and hate, we pray that it stayed between our family and friends. This fate will ascend, and then we shall find our way home to no one's throne.